Hello everyone. Welcome to today's tutorial. This video will demonstrate how to use CMT Diagnoser to troubleshoot communication issues and debug macros. CMT Diagnoser is a powerful tool for diagnosing and debugging HMI applications. It can be used in both online simulations and with actual HMI devices. To use it with an HMI, first enable the Diagnoser feature in the settings and download the project to the HMI. To allow connection from CMT Diagnoser, open EasyBuilder Pro first. Go to the Home tab and click on System Parameters. In the System Parameter settings, navigate to the Remote tab. Check the Enable option under the Diagnoser section. A password is not required to enable CMT Diagnoser during development. After development, remember to disable the Diagnoser function. This enhances security. Open the Diagnoser either via CMT Viewer or directly using the Diagnoser app to connect to the HMI. The CMT Diagnoser can be accessed from the Tool tab in EasyBuilder Pro or via the Utility Manager. After opening the CMT Diagnoser app, enter the HMI's IP address to connect. Today, we will demonstrate the CMT Diagnoser using online simulation. First, a numeric object with the address 3x200, which does not exist on the device, will be placed on the screen. Using the Diagnoser, it is clear that this address cannot communicate and is stuck in a polling state. Switch to the Packet tab to view the failure status for this address. After identifying the issue, the object's address will be changed to 3x100, which exists on the device. The watch function in CMT Diagnoser allows us to monitor variable values in real time. LB10 will be added and set to on, demonstrating the ability to read and write values. This is particularly useful for monitoring addresses not displayed on the HMI screen. Additionally, the Diagnoser allows direct switching to the page intended for testing. Now, let's switch to Window 11 to introduce the macro debug function. The macro debug function aids in debugging macro commands. Set breakpoints by clicking the left margin next to the desired line of code to pause execution. Breakpoints allow for pausing the macro execution at specific lines of code. After starting the debug process, it will stop at the first breakpoint, indicated by a yellow arrow. At this moment, variables can be added and monitored in the watch table. Click the Step Into button to run the macro debugging line by line. Changes in variable values can be observed in the watch list. The CMT Diagnoser has many additional powerful features. For more information, please refer to the EasyBuilder Pro manual or stay tuned for our upcoming tutorial videos. Thank you for watching.